It was a pretty fun day, huh?
Yeah.
My girlfriends and I actually wrote a song for the orcas called Baby Wild. And, you know, it's really dedicated to the orcas. So, and you'll probably recognize some of the ideas in here, stuff we learned today, so.
Just seen come from Orca Lab, and they could use your support. You can contact them at this address.